such a soccer showdown.
The first time I came in contact with Soccer Showdown is a funny story. I was just chilling here in the kitchen, just playing with my new mobile phone. I just got it, and I was playing Snake or something, or like we did back in the days. And I just got an unknown call. So I was like, who is this? I was like, hey, Stefan. He said, this is Sufyan Touzani. I was like, no way. So he said they were looking for a young freestyler for a TV commercial. I was all excited. It was awesome. As a little boy, I was just training for hours and hours and hours. My mom and dad became crazy of me, always playing football in the living room, on my own room. She went nuts. But nowadays, I get the most fun. I find it the most fun to give workshops and performances. Like, for example, the birthday parties I do with kids. I just love to do that. And see the smiles on their face when I do a trick and when I teach them. That's what I love the most nowadays. My message to the people that look up to me is like you saw with these kids, just have fun. When you play football, when you see a football at my feet, I'm happy, I'm having fun. That's the most important thing. The first thing I ever did for Soccer Showdown was the recording of a supermarket commercial on TV. So that was a really awesome experience. I got to know Sufyan Touzani, Kenan Kosioglu, better known as Ratinho. Then, shortly after that, we did a performance here. I stayed in the Kuip. What I didn't realize back then was that I had to be nervous. My mom was nervous, my dad was nervous, everybody was nervous. But I was there like, I'm just gonna show my tricks and do my freestyle and just enjoy it. 50,000 people on the stands, it was really crazy. I just realized a few years after that it was something really special. And the years after, I've been to Rome, to Paris, and last year I've been to America. When I was 17, another great experience was waiting for me. Together with all my Soccer Showdown buddies, Afi, Randall, Jayant, Randy, Nick, Tom, Hassan, Christian. We went to Paris for BNN, a great Dutch TV station. And we played there for a weekend, 3 versus 3 with Sean Garnier, S3. We did freestyle on the streets. We gave some panas to all the people on the streets. So it was so much fun. Like I said, I enjoy the most doing the workshops with the kids, with the little kids. I see the smiles on their faces. So my plans for the near future are to start my own freestyle football academy. So that's my goal and my dream.